फोटो इसके साथ
सर आप सर आप
सॉरी
यार सर
सर ये सेंटर
इधर ही करा खड़ा करें हाँ इधर ही खड़ा करो
इधर ही खड़ा
बाय बाय साइड साइड
साइड संदीप भाई
सर आगे यहाँ पे रणवीर सर आगे
I would have been there with you all, but I'm shooting out of India right now. मैंने पिक्चर के सीन्स देखे हैं. And I can't believe that how Ranbir is looking like me. Raju, Munna bhai mein Ranbir ko mat rehna, samjha? Enjoy yourself. Enjoy the teaser. Thank you for watching the teaser. Over and out from Kyrgyzstan. Thank you.
Ye bhi one more chaser.
My good friend, Vidu. Oh, once more. Okay, I'll call him again after that. Finally, the most talented producer in India, a man of many, many talents, Vidu.
यार पहले चल रहा है पहले तो मैं producer नहीं हूँ ये picture भी राजू ने produce की है मुझे जब ये राजू और अभिजात मेरे पास आए पहले मुझे लगता है कि कल की बात है पर इन्होंने आके ये गए थे मुन्ना भाई बनाने के लिए इसके घर संजय के घर तो मुन्ना भाई पे रिसर्च चल रही थी तो ये लोग दोनों आके मुझे कहते हैं सर हमारे पास तो मुन्ना भाई से भी बेटर एक सब्जेक्ट है करके तो आई वाज शॉक्ड आई सेड व्हाट कहते संजय दत्त की बायोग्राफी तो मैंने इमीडिएटली कहा पागल हो गए क्या तुम मतलब संजय दत्त क्या व्हाट संजय दत्त की लाइफ में है क्या जो तुम उसकी फिल्म बनाओगे मतलब उसको ग्लोरीफाई करोगे करोगे क्या उसका उससे बेटर मेरे पे बना लो फिल्म यार मेरी बेटर है लाइफ उससे तो Then they started telling me the story. And slowly and steadily, I discovered a Sanjay Dutt that, frankly, I didn't know. I discovered a Sunil Dutt that I didn't know. And this is coming from a man who knew them for 20, 25 years. First time, mujhe pata chala ke Munna Bhai mein jab wo scene ho raha tha, jab Dutt saab Sanjay ko pakad ke ro rahe the, aur main wahan scene pe khada tha. और मैंने उनको कहा कि दिस इज वन ऑफ योर बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेस दत्त साहब मुझे ये पता नहीं था कि ये बाप बेटे सच में रो रहे थे और एक्टिंग नहीं कर रहे थे तो जब वो सब बातें मुझे पता चली तो मैंने वो संजय दत्त और वो सुनील दत्त की कहानी वो उनको डिस्कवर किया जो मैं जानते ही नहीं था कि एग्जिस्ट करते हैं और ये कहानी ऐसी है कि मैं अब आप सब मीडिया के लोग हैं कितने हीरो के हीरो लोगों के कहाँ कहाँ क्या चक्कर चल रहे हैं आप सबको मालूम होगा कोई बोलता नहीं है और जो मीडिया होता है दोस्त उनको छुपा भी देता है ये आदमी ने बैठ के हमको सारी अपनी कहानी बताई ऐसी ऐसी बातें बताई जो हमने इसको कहा भैया हम ये छाप देंगे सिनेमा में तो आप ठीक हैं यू आर ओके विद इट ही सेड यस एंड वी हैड टू एक्चुअली टेक अ लीगल थिंग कि भैया हम सब बता रहे हैं तो ये ऐसी कहानी है जो मैं आपसे ये कहता हूँ कि मैं शुरुआत में तो बिल्कुल इसके खिलाफ ही था कि ये फिल्म बनाओ एंड टुडे आई स्टैंड हियर वेरी प्राउड ऑफ द फिल्म राजू हिरानी हैज मेड एक्सट्रीमली प्राउड बिकॉज आई हैव सीन द फिल्म व्हाट अभिजात हैज डन एंड इट्स जस्ट वन ऑफ रियली स्पीकिंग यू नो मेकिंग अ बायोपिक इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट महात्मा गांधी पे बायोपिक बनाना बहुत आसान है क्योंकि आप महात्मा गांधी की बात कर रहे हैं ये जो कहानी है ये सिर्फ एक बायोपिक या संजू पे कहानी नहीं है ये बाप बेटे की मीडिया की बहुत इसमें बहुत ऐसी चीजें हैं जो आप डिस्कवर करेंगे जो मैंने की तो अब आप टीजर देखिए पहले, तब आपको कुछ आइडिया होगा, फिर हम और बात करेंगे। थैंक यू। हाँ जी, अब आप ये बताइए कौन हीरो बताएगा कि 308 गर्लफ्रेंड थी उसकी? कोई नहीं बताएगा आपको। तो ये जो कहानी है, इसका जो लास्ट बोर्ड मैं आपको बताना चाह रहा हूँ कि जब ये ख़त्म हुआ, ये मैं चाहता था कि टीजर के बाद आपको बताऊँ, तो मैंने इनको कहा यार संजय दत्त प्ले कौन करेगा। फिर जब इन्होंने मुझे रणबीर कपूर के टेस्ट दिखाए तो एक्चुअली आई कुडंट बिलीव दैट दिस इज रणबीर कपूर एंड आई नो संजय, आई मीन पर्सनली, एंड आई थिंक यू नो दैट एंड यू विल डिस्कवर इट इन दिस मूवी। He is perhaps one of the best actors we have in this country. Absolutely. And I'm not the guy who would just say that. He is probably the best we have. And to say that, why I'm saying the best, I think his choice of scripts has been very stupid. So you should know that I'm telling you the truth. But he's absolutely one of the best. What he's done in this film is unbelievable. What Raju has done with him, what Abhijat has done with him, is just unbelievable. So I will call Abhijat now, and then we will present Raju and Ranbir to you. Come, Abhijat. He's the writer. It all starts with him.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being here. And I'm very quickly going to share three things that happened from the time I started working on this movie. Three most amazing things that I've seen in my professional life yet. The first was, of course, the story. As we confronted the story of Sanju, and as we started putting it together, we started realizing that it was the most astounding tale that we had ever come across. In a short while, in about a couple of months, we had 725 pages of a transcript. Usually, I and Raju go on a walk trying to figure out how to create a scene. Here, what are the scenes that we would be able to keep in a movie like this? So it was just stunning. And the variety was unbelievable. It's like you're reading a novel of Dostoevsky, dark and deep. And suddenly, a chapter from P.G. Woodhouse comes in. Or you're reading or watching Acopolis Now, and suddenly a Groucho Brother Marx or a Laurel Hardy reel comes in. It was goofy, it was dramatic, it was unbelievable. So this was the first miracle. I had never encountered a story like that in my life. Second thing that I saw, that there was a man who could actually play this character in all its facets. Ranbir, he stepped in, and not only the body language, not only the voice, but he got and captured the soul of Sanju in all the eras that are depicted in the film. All six looks, it's not just the looks, he found a deeper core. And so far, we had only heard the legends of a Ben Kingsley getting into, the role of Gandhi, or a Daniel Day-Lewis playing Lincoln, how he prepared for it, or a Dustin Hoffman checking into a hospital to research Rain Man. These are legends that I'd only heard about. For the first time in my life, I saw a young Indian actor do it. And it happened before my eyes, and it's one of the great privileges of
my professional life. Sir, iske liye taaliyan baja dijiye, please. Ye jo isne kaha hai, iske liye I would like people to acknowledge this. Thank you.
And the third and the most amazing miracle, in a way, was I saw Rajkumar Hirani's art and craft evolve into something richer. I won't say changed, it evolved. My father has always said that Raju's films have three things, three E's, as he puts them. He says they are entertaining, enlightening, and elevating. Finally, your spirit is lifted. Without losing an ounce of the drama or the grit of Sanju's story, Raju has been able to maintain the entertaining, enlightening, and elevating aspects of his craft. And that is...
Bhaiya, thodi zor se bajao. Raju ke bajao.
And that's a complete miracle. that he has finally one more time, although the teaser is saying 308 girlfriends, he has made a film which is for the Indian family. People will see it on Friday and they'll say that on Monday I want to take my mom and dad for it. So I invite the one and only Raju Hirani, please come.
Hello, good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Where's Abhijat? Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Abhijat, for all the praise. You said it exactly the way I wrote it for you. actually, I don't want to say much because aap log sawal to puchhenge baad mein. So, all I want to say is why we made this film, which actually Vinod has just said, Abhijat has given the reasons. But I'll also put it slightly differently. When we met Sanju first time, aap log kabhi jaise video library mein jaate hai na, at least mere sath hota hai, main video library mein jata hu to mere sath ye hota hai ki kaun si film uthaun. Aisa lagta hai yaar ye bada ek action film hai, uthate hain, idhar comedy hai ye uthate hain, idhar drama hai ye uthate hain. Sanju ne jab apni kahani sunayi to mujhe aisa laga main video library mein baitha hu jahan pe alag alag kisam ki filmein chal rahi hain. So as filmmakers, we all just greedy for great content. और मुझे लगा वो कंटेंट मिला संजू की कहानी पे, एंड ही वॉज ब्रेव इनफ टू से कि जैसे बोलना है आप बोल दो. सो आई थिंक दैट्स अ प्राइमरी रीजन वी मेड दिस फिल्म, एंड आई होप यू विल ऑल विल एंजॉय इट. वी हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम मेकिंग दिस फिल्म, एंड आई जस्ट टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक ऑल द पीपल हु बीन विथ मी ऑन दिस फिल्म. एज विनोद कीप सेइंग ऑल द टाइम, सिनेमा इज सच अ कोलैबोरेटिव एफर्ट. अकेले कोई फिल्म नहीं बनाता, सबके साथ मिलकर फिल्म बनती है. तो आई हैड अ वंडरफुल टीम, वंडरफुल बंच ऑफ एक्टर्स. रणबीर तो आपने अभी देखा, यू विल सी ऑल्सो वेन यू सी द फिल्म की इज नॉट मिमिकिंग. इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू प्ले दिस रोल बिकॉज ये बायोपिक किसी ऐसे इंसान की नहीं है जिसकी शक्ल आपको नहीं पता है. कुछ बायोपिक्स होते हैं जो आपको लोग पता नहीं है. संजू इज देयर इन योर फेस. टू प्ले संजय दत्त हु एवरीबडी हैज सीन एंड नॉट लुक लाइक मिमिक्री, नॉट लुक लाइक कैरिकेचर, वॉज अ great thing. So I think Ranbir has done a fantastic job. We have some wonderful actors, Anushka, Sonam, Paresh ji, Diya, Jim, my dear friend Baman. You'll see all of them gradually when we release the trailers then. And my wonderful crew of Ravi, Shashank, I can see some of them here, Bishwadeep, Jitu, Sanjeev is here, Mukesh bhai yahan baithe hue hain, Abhijat of course, Sanjay, विश्वदीप. अच्छा कुछ नाम भूल जाऊंगा, ऐसे सारे नाम लेता हूँ. अच्छा आई कुडंट हैव मेड दिस फिल्म विदाउट दिस वंडरफुल बंच ऑफ माय डीएज, माय प्रोडक्शन टीम. सो थैंक यू सो मच एवरीबॉडी, एंड लेट्स मीट नाउ द मैन ऑफ द आवर, मिस्टर रणबीर कपूर.
हाय, गुड आफ्टरनून, थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग हियर. आई कीप दिस रियली शॉर्ट एंड स्वीट. Ever since I can remember, I always wanted to be a part of movies and show it to the world. And to get an opportunity like this to work with such beautiful geniuses is really a luxury, a privilege, and an inspiration of sorts. Thank you, Vijay sir. Yeah. Thank you, Fox, for always trusting me, for providing me with a platform. Thank you, Vidhu sir, for being such a strong pillar of support to the film. To Raju sir, for being such a strong critic. Bhushan sir, for all the support that you give every film. Abhijat sir, for your genius mind, and also for the fact that the support and confidence you gave everybody on this film, the positivity that you gave was quite amazing. And Raju sir, apart from being the greatest director ever alive, just to be my friend, to understand what goodness is, and to kind of teach me what entertainment means, what value of money means, what entertainment for an audience means. I think that kind of knowledge is the most valuable knowledge I've ever got. So thank you, sir. The entire cast and crew, I guess the cast is not here, but the crew is here. Thank you so much for being part of this journey. Thank you.
The one person I want to thank in the end is Rajkumar Hirani's mother, who gave birth to Rajkumar Hirani. Really. And his wife. for taking care of him.
Arey Mukesh.
हाय रवि सर, आपके लेफ्ट में आलोक है.
आलोक
सर, टीजर बेहतरीन है एंड इतना सब कुछ देखा, दोबारा भी देख सकते हैं. एक बार संजू बाबा की तरह कुछ अगर आप बोल सकें, क्योंकि सब कुछ मंत्रमुग्ध कर दिया आपने इस टीजर के दौरान, तो दो लाइन.
मैं उसके लिए एक्चुअली आप ट्रेलर के लिए वेट करना, क्योंकि ज़्यादातर फिल्म की बातें होंगी. बट मुझे थोड़ा, यू नो, आई फील वेरी शाय बिकॉज आई फील कि उनकी नकल उतारना इट कुड बी डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल. क्योंकि जब हम फिल्म करते एक कैरेक्टर है, यू नो, इतने सारे चीज़ें होते, कॉस्ट्यूम होता है, हेयर मेकअप होता है, और उसकी वजह से कुछ पर्दे पर नजर आता है. सो आई डोंट वांट टू काइंड ऑफ डिसरिस्पेक्ट संजू सर, यू नो, क्योंकि कभी कभी जब नकल उतारते तो लगता है कि ही इज ट्राइंग टू मिमिक हिम. सो आई डोंट वांट टू डू दैट.
मैं कर सकता हूं बोलेगा.
वाह विदु सर प्लीज.
आता नहीं है यार.
कैन आई से समथिंग आलोक? थैंक यू. राजू हाय.
हाय बर्दी.
कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू यू एंड रणबीर. आई मीन इट्स अमेजिंग द वे यू लुक लाइक संजू. इट्स रियली अस्टाउंडिंग. कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू बोथ ऑफ यू.
थैंक यू.
रणबीर, आई वांटेड टू आस्क यू, यू ऑलवेज नोन संजू दत्त ऑफ कोर्स राइट फ्रॉम द टाइम यू वर बॉर्न, बट व्हेन यू केम ऑन बोर्ड टू डू दिस फिल्म, डिड यू go out of your way to observe him, maybe see his films, maybe, you know, try to see what his mannerisms are like? Did you go out of your way to do a little bit of homework?
You know, ma'am, there were a couple of things. Firstly, I've always been a Sanjay Dutt fan. So for me, it was a fan trying to play his icon on screen. So I think the hardest work that I had to do is give myself confidence that I can play this man. Because I remember when Raju sir told me about this film, I just didn't have confidence because I felt I wouldn't be able to do it. You know, I don't have the courage, I don't have the understanding, and I don't have the acting chops to do it. So this is not an acting gig for me. Like, I don't think I've tried to, you know, show good acting or bad acting or showcase my talent. I think it was just the opportunity to be part of a story of somebody who I consider my icon, who I consider a very flawed person but a good person, and to tell a story and to be him was quite incredible.
So did you observe him? That's what I want.
I've observed him all my life, you know.
So
we all have
so
tried
you didn't
to
particularly go out of your way to.
No, I did. I did try. I mean, I you know, ma'am, I try to do this for every film. You know, there's a character that you play. Fortunately or unfortunately, we have a character which is so relevant. I mean, you know, he's pop icon, he's pop culture. And so it was scary, but I think with the kind of brilliant men sitting on stage right now, you know, with their help, it made it much easier for me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
राजू सर, जब आप शूट कर रहे थे, थोड़े रैशेस भी देखे होंगे संजय दत्त सर ने, उनका क्या रिस्पांस था, थोड़ा वो बताएं.
संजू का मैं एक फिल्म में एक सीन है जिसमें, क्योंकि मुन्ना भाई आल्सो इज अ पार्ट ऑफ हिज स्टोरी, दैट वाज अ टाइम दत्त साहब ने पहली बार संजू के साथ एक फिल्म की थी, तो उसका थोड़ा सा अंश फिल्म में है. तो उसमें एक सीन है जिसमें रणबीर इज प्लेइंग मुन्ना भाई. तो मैंने बड़े एक्साइटमेंट में संजू को, वो स्पेशल इफेक्ट होकर क्लिप आया था, वो संजू को दिखाया. तो मुझे लगा संजू रिएक्ट करेगा, कि जिसको मैं दिखाता था सब कहते अरे बड़ा अच्छा यार, देखो कैसा लग रहा है. तो संजू ने ऐसे देखा, कोई रिएक्शन ही नहीं दिया. तो मैंने कहा संजू सी इट अगेन, सामने से देखो, फिर से देखो, क्लोजली वॉच इट अगेन, ही सॉ इट अगेन, ही डिडंट रिएक्ट. तो आई सेड संजू क्या हुआ, यू डिडंट लाइक इट? तो ही सेड आई डोंट थिंक दिस इज वेरी गुड न्यूज़ फॉर मी. Of course, he said it jokingly, and he's seen some parts of it, and I think he gets overwhelmed ki mere life pe film ban rahi hai, usi pe wo right now is in that zone.
And Mr. Vijay and Vidhu sir, kis tarike ka ye collaboration hai? 2016 se dekh rahe hain ki Fox alag alag jagahon se collaborate kar raha hai, aur to ye kaise hua, zara iske bare mein bataye.
I think we are very clear that we want to be working with the best talent in the industry. And I think everyone in this room sitting here knows it can't get better than this. So I think it is a privilege for us at Fox to be working with this very, very talented team. They're not an easy team to work with. They are brilliant.
मेरी तरह देख रहा है ये पूरी नजर इधर आ रही.
But I think this, I mean, as I said, it doesn't get better, and I think you know, we're very, very honored to be part of this team. Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Raju, on your left, this is Faridun. Faridun from Bollywood.
Hi.
It's an incredible promo. As I think Abhijat said a short while back, there are three E's to define you: entertainment, enlightenment, and uplift. I think there's one more E as well. So one thing which is very, very, very interesting is that even the serious situations in the promo, you've presented them in a humorous and entertaining manner. Those situations, some of the situations are really, really serious for the matter. How crucial it's always been, a screenplay is very important for you. What is the entire experience of just working on the screenplay of this movie, sir?
See, in this journey, I figured out that biopic is a different monster altogether. Because you don't have total control over it. When you're writing a fresh screenplay, fiction, you have control over it. कि आपका कैरेक्टर है आप उसको जैसे चाहें जिस दिशा में चाहें आप लेके जा सकते हैं. विथ अ बायोपिक यू हैव टू बी ट्रू टू व्हाट हैज हैपेंड इन द लाइफ. सो इट नीड्स अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ क्राफ्ट विच वी डिस्कवर्ड कि वी हैव टू डू इट इन अ डिफरेंट वे. और बट द गुड थिंग इज संजू गेव अस द काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स दैट हैपेंड इन हिज लाइफ. इफ यू वर टू राइट इट फ्रॉम इमेजिनेशन आई डोंट थिंक वी वुड हैव एवर बीन एबल टू राइट इट. सो ही गेव अस ऑल द anecdotes which we had to finally string together. So this time it was more a journey of how do we string these things together. So we've chosen the things. Aapki personal choice hoti, har filmmaker ek zindagi se kuch alag alag cheeze uthayega. To jis kisam ki cheeze hame pasand hai humne wo uthai hai. Aapko ek semblance puri film ka milega Sanju ke sath jo hua. But I'm always interested in human stories. To mujhe ek dosti ki kahani dikhi isme, ek father son ki kahani dikhi. To these are the aspects people don't know. Rest of this story people know. So this is the way we've walked this path more than anything.
Ranbir, you know, one thing which is very, I think, very important about Sanjay Dutt is that, as you mentioned yourself as well, that there's flaws as well, and he's someone who's hugely loved. Fate has played an important role. His mother passed away, his wife passed away as well. Now, one thing which is very, very notable about his face has been, it's a very, very public face, that's the vulnerability. His face has always carried that vulnerability. What sort of efforts maybe have you done in terms of bringing that on the face?
I mean, to understand his story, firstly. Dekhiye, jab aap makeup karte ho, costume mein aate ho, that's the easy part. Because looking like someone is no big deal, you know, it's just resemblance. But to understand a character's soul, to understand where he came from, was a little hard initially. So we had good prep time on the film. But yeah, vulnerability ka sawal hai, I guess you have it or you don't have it. It's in the material, and you just have to be true to yourself as an actor. You have to understand and you have to be intelligent and just express yourself.
Hi, Ranbir, Nirima here. First of all, the teaser is amazing. Jaise Rajkumar Hirani saab ne kaha, action, comedy, drama, sab hai shayad isme. Which was the most toughest part for you to play?
I think to give myself, like I said earlier, to give myself confidence that I can play this part. I think that itself, ek bar wo hum par kar chuke, then it became really, you know, it was amazing because I was inspired, I was having fun, I was working with the best in the business. Then every scene, you know, if there was a hard scene, aur maza aata tha ki, you know, I want to perform this. You know, how can I approach this? So the harder the scene, the better it was for me as an actor.
See, isne pehle mujhe phone pe kaha tha. I still remember that phone call. Kehta hai, sir, kuch bhi karne ko kehna, wo Sanjay Dutt ka role karne ko mat kehna. You remember that call? I told Raju ki yo, so ye matlab he's come from that kind of thing and finally reached here. So it's quite an amazing thing.
Good afternoon.
And on the story front, I think somebody was asking. I just wanted to add a thing that there are many scenes in the film. There are stories that Raju and all told me that I couldn't believe were true. So I actually told them ke pata karo, check karo, ye aisa hua ki aisa thokra humko, kyunki aisi iski life hai ki aap jab dekhenge to aapko pata chalega.
Abhijat can tell you one that story, that
Abhijat
Obama.
Yeah, unbelievable. You know,
it's not there in the film, but it's a story.
Yeah, it's an episode like many that we could not finally keep in the movie, but he told us casually that Barack Obama knows him as Munna Bhai, and my eyes popped out. And I checked the time of the night to gauge how drunk he was, etc. Because it was simply unbelievable that Obama would know him.
I'll add to it. He said, of course he said this, but he said once I had gone to Chicago and we were there for an event. Obama was there and I was also there. And when people saw me, they left Obama and ran towards me saying, it's Munna Bhai. So we both thought he was drunk. Then you can continue.
Yeah. And so, he had mentioned an event and I started tracing that event back. And I got the Chicago Tribune of that day, 16th of August, 2003. And lo and behold, 2004, 16th of August, 2004. And lo and behold, it was there. It was there in the paper that Barack Obama was the governor and he was on the Dearborn Street of Chicago and they were walking together. And as soon as this went through that Dearborn Street and the whole Indian contingent came, they all rushed towards Sanjay Dutt and Mr. Obama was left behind for a moment and they were shouting his, they were calling out Munna Bhai because MBBS had just released then. So
Obama was not the president then.
Obama was not the president, yeah.
He was the governor. But the story is true. So this is such a story that doesn't believe it's true. You will see the trailer before the film, so you won't believe half the stories.
Hi, Ranveer Ravi from ABP News. Ranveer, Sanjay Dutt's controversial life, jo unusual life, uske bare mein sab jante hain aur bahut kuch jo logon ko nahi pata is film ke zariye pata chalega. Bollywood se nata hone ke karan aapko shayad zyada pata hoga Sanjay Dutt ke bare mein, lekin aise kai aspects honge jo aapko bhi nahi pata rahe honge jab Abhijat aur Raju ne wo script aapko sunayi. तो क्या आपका रिएक्शन था? कुछ ऐसी भी चीजें थी जिसने आपको शॉक किया संजय दत्त के बारे में जान के, उस बारे में बताएं?
पूरी स्क्रीन प्ले एक्चुअली द होल स्क्रिप्ट शॉक मी, बिकॉज़ जैसे आपने कहा कि मैं एक अलग संजय दत्त को जानता हूं, यू नो, नोन हिम एज अ फैमिली फ्रेंड, ही इज ऑलवेज ट्रीटेड मी एज अ यंगर ब्रदर, आई हैव आल्सो बीन अ फैन, बट मैंने वो साइड का संजय दत्त देखा, यू नो, खलनायक, बिग एक्शन हीरो, द काइंड ऑफ स्टाइल आइकॉन ही इज, कैसे उसके बाल थे, यहाँ वो क्रॉस पहनता था, कैसे कपड़े पहनता था, मैं उसे वाकिफ था. बट देन व्हेन आई रेड द स्क्रीन प्ले, देन यू रियली अंडरस्टैंड कि उसकी लाइफ जर्नी क्या थी. दैट वाज रियली शॉकिंग टू मी. सो आई थिंक एवरी सीन, यू नो, हिज होल ड्रग फेज, हाउ ही केम आउट ऑफ इट, हाउ ही फॉट दैट फेज एट सच एन अर्ली एज, द पासिंग ऑफ हिज मदर टू और थ्री डेज बिफोर हिज प्रीमियर, यू नो, हिज कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी विद टेररिज्म, हिज कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी विद द गन, हिज रिलेशनशिप विद हिज फादर, विद हिज बेस्ट फ्रेंड, यू नो, विद द विमेन इन हिज लाइफ. Everything, you know, everything was quite shocking to me. How can a man have so many lives in one life? I'm 35 today. By the time he was 18, I think he had lived five times what I could ever live in my life. So really, it was quite something. It was a screenplay sent from heaven, his life.
Good afternoon. This is Vikram.
Sir, आपसे एक सवाल है कि सर जो स्टोरी टेलर होता है उसका सबसे बड़ी जिम्मेदारी होती है कि वो ऑब्जेक्टिव रहे. चूंकि आप संजय दत्त के बहुत अच्छे दोस्त भी, आपने कई फिल्में बनाई हैं, तो ये प्रेशर कितना था आप पे कि आप ऑब्जेक्टिव रहे और उसको सब्जेक्टिव होकर ना देखें सब्जेक्ट को, और ऑडियंस के साथ, ऑडियंस को ऑब्जेक्टिविटी के साथ ये फिल्म पेश करें?
सी, पहली बात तो ये है कि ये फिल्म बनाने का हम पे ऊपर कंपल्शन नहीं था. हमसे कोई नहीं कह रहा था कि फिल्म बनानी है आपको, तब आपको ये इशू होता है कि
एक्चुअली मैं कह रहा था कि मत बनाओ.
हाँ, इनफैक्ट सो एज, जैसा मैंने सबसे कहा कि एज फिल्म मेकर्स, स्टोरी राइटर्स, हम लोग बड़े ग्रीडी होते हैं. जब हमको ऐसा लगता है मटेरियल जो बहुत इंगेजिंग है, हम उस किस्म की फिल्म बनाना चाहते हैं. तो कंपल्शन नहीं था. जब हमने कहानी सुनी तो हमने कहा ये तो बनानी चाहिए. और संजू के सामने हमने सबसे पहली चीज़ ये रखी कि संजू, वी वॉन्ट मेक दिस, बट वी वॉन्ट, डू यू हैव द करेज? जैसे आप हमको कहानी सुना रहे हो, वो पर्दे पे अगर हम बताएंगे तो आपको कोई तकलीफ तो नहीं होगी. तो दैट्स व्हाई आई से संजू इज अ ब्रेव गाय. मुझे नहीं लगता कोई एक्टर ऐसा करेगा कि अपनी जिंदगी खोल के रख दे और बोले कि बनाओ. तो संजू इज बीन करेज. उसने अभी तक पूरी फिल्म देखी नहीं है. मैं कई बार बोलता हूँ कि आके देख लो, अभी क्या जाने, मैं रिलीज पर देखूंगा. तो वो किस आदमी में ऐसा करेज होगा? सो वो प्रेशर था ही नहीं कि कुछ किसी को प्रोजेक्ट करना है. इट्स नॉट अ एड फिल्म वी आर मेकिंग.
गुड आफ्टरनून, दिस इज विक्रम थापा. To your right, Ranveer, this question is to you. The teaser is incredible. But before the launch of the teaser, there were the two incredible statements made, one by you and one by Vidhu sir. You said that you learned from Raju what it means to entertain people. And Vidhuji said that you're an incredible actor with stupid choices in scripts.
So is that going to change with this film? And what do you have to say?
Well, you know, if like every actor knew what he was doing and had a plan, everybody would be a superstar. So it is hard. You know, I'm trying to learn from my own mistakes. I keep reminding myself, like, it's just a bend. It's not the end. You know, zindagi bahut lambi hai.
That's a good one. It's just a, what is it? It's just a bend, not an
it's
end.
It's not an end.
How wonderful.
Zindagi mushkil hai, you know, requires a lot of hard work. And, you know, like his title of the film, Lagero, you know, you have to keep working. What did I say? Yeah, what I learned from Raju, sir, is the power of entertainment. You know, the power of not what's entertaining to you, but what's entertaining to people. And I think when a filmmaker makes a film for an audience and not for himself, that's such a learning, and it's such a selfless thing, actually. You know, I've been part of a lot of films, a lot of good films, more bad films. I'm a part of all of it. It's not that I regret doing it. But just the understanding of what cinema is, what the reach is, the value for money, I think that's something that I've understood. I'm not saying that now I'll only be in successful films. You know, I'll make a lot of mistakes. But the understanding was very important to me.
Okay, one second question and the last one from me. You look at the teaser and you look at, you know, different aspects of Sanjay Dutt's lives. There's a boy who was on drugs. There's a body that is aging. How did you sort of go from one to the other in such a short span? Because there you say that body bhi banaya, drugs pe bhi tha, fir body age bhi ho gaya. So did it take a toll on you as an actor and on your body?
No, it didn't. Because it was so much fun. We had the best of talents in Vikram Dada, Clover. You know, we spaced the film out. We shot this film through last year. It was really fast. The number of days wasn't much, but we really spaced it. I gave myself a month break between every phase. So there was a lot of like great team effort behind all of this. And I think a year before that, we did a lot of prep. I think we did a lot of screen tests, trying to, you know, give Raju sir the confidence, okay, I can look the muscular Sanjay Dutt. I usually have a very thin frame, and it's very hard for me to put on muscles. I can look like the Sanjay Dutt who comes out of jail, or the guy who's doing Munna Bhai. At the same time, looking like the young Sanjay Dutt from Rocky was easy, because, you know, that's how I also look. It was a challenge, but it was fun. You know, it was fun to do all of it.
You know, all those muscles that you see when he's doing that, all that is real. I mean, even when I saw his picture, the first thing I told Raju, I said, "Ye digitally kiya hai?" Bola sir, ekdam real. No, it's they should know, because these days people that look in pictures and the real, there's no comparison. Wo real mein dikhti kuch aur hai, photo mein samajh mein nahi aata ye wahi ladki hai. So ye real hai.
Hello, Raju sir.
So ye sab real hai, kuch digital nahi hai. Ye real maal hai.
Hello, Raju sir. Right here, straight ahead. Russell here from MovieFied. First of all, congratulations. The teaser is simply breathtaking. Okay. What I wanted to ask you, sir, is that your last two films, PK and Three Idiots, upon release, they were the highest grossing films at their time of release, and your last three films have all been blockbusters. So does this add a pressure to you to also keep the box office element in mind? And considering that, like you said, you cannot add anything since it is a biopic and it's a different monster?
If you say pressure, yes. It's not only this, every film you are under pressure. More for actually, I would say, how people would like the film. All of us, I think, who make films want appreciation. So you want your films to be liked. So that pressure is always there. And I don't know what one can do to say the box office will the figures will out there will increase. We really can't do. We have to make a film which we like, which has to come. We really can't judge who will like what and start. The moment you start doing, say, okay, this is, somebody will like this, somebody will like that, then you're not making an honest film. So you have to believe in the film you're making and make it. We never know. We have no idea how this will do. Nobody has any idea how the film will do. All you can say is make a film which you like and hope for the best.
See, aaj aap bolte hain, bahut badi baat aapne kahi. Jab Munna Bhai MBBS humne banayi thi, to kisi ne kharidi nahi wo film. Ready film kisi ne nahi kharidi. लोगों ने कहा कॉमेडी चलती नहीं. मेरे को बोला कि जैसे बोलता है मुन्ना भाई, बोरीवली के आगे किसी को समझ नहीं आएगा. वक्त हमने इससे पहले वो फिल्म रिलीज हुई, मैंने राजू को बुलाया, मैंने कहा एक और बना. वो नहीं चली थी, तुझे याद है राजू, वो फिल्म चली नहीं थी. और मैंने तब लगे रहो, मैंने कहा एक और बना. तो हम देखिए, हमारी चल जाती हैं फिल्में, बहुत अच्छी बात है, लेकिन हम चलाने के लिए फिल्म नहीं बनाते.
Me this one thing, he had shown me on his softboard, there was a quote of Ingmar Bergman. And there are three commandments. And I'm sure I've repeated this, I'm repeating this, but it's so important when a question like this comes through. The commandments were, the first thing was, you will entertain. That's the primary responsibility of a filmmaker, that you will entertain. The definition of entertainment can be broad, it can be King Lear. But the commitment to pacing, to engage your audience has to be there. That's the first thing. Second thing is, you will not sell your soul when you entertain. So for entertainment, you cannot cheapen yourself and you can't move away your citizens' convictions as a citizen. You have to hold on to your convictions and then entertain. And the third thing is, you'll treat each film as if it is your last film. So that's the commitment with which you have to make that movie, believe in it, and you shouldn't regret it if you die after having made it. And these three things are the ones that we still try to cherish and remember. It's not always possible, but we try that.
Mr. Hirani,
also, Ranbir, one more question, please. Ranbir, what I wanted to ask you is that, like you said, even Vidhu sir had said, but I don't want to play Sanju. This was first in your mind. How would I will play Sanju? Now that you have done it and the difference cannot be spotted, which of these six chapters in Sanju's life was the most difficult for you to portray?
Difficult was, which I didn't expect, was the young Sanju, because there was a lot of facets in his life that we had to show, you know, the drugs, coming out of drugs, his, you know, his mother's death, and all of that. And I think the most fun was the Munna Bhai phase. That phase of Sanjay Dutt was a lot of fun. So I enjoyed doing that.
Mr. Hirani, hi, this is Atika Ahmed Farooqi here. Hi, this is Atika here from Rishti Cineplex and Colors here on your left. एक शेर है जो संजय दत्त की लाइफ को शायद बहुत अच्छी तरह से इनकैप्सुलेट करता है कि ये जबर भी देखा है तारीख की आंखों ने लम्हों ने खता की सदियों ने सजा पाई टू एर इज ह्यूमन उन्होंने कई गलतियां की जिसका सिला उन्हें मिला अब मुश्किल ये होती है कि दो तरह की फिल्में बनती हैं एक है मैरी कॉम दंगल दूसरी तरफ वो फिल्में भी बहुत अच्छा करती हैं जो पूरी तरह से नेगेटिव किरदारों पे बनी होती हैं हमने कई अंडरवर्ल्ड के नेगेटिव किरदारों पे ऐसी फिल्में देखी हैं लेकिन इनकी शख्सियत ऐसी है कि हमको मालूम है कि इनमें ये ऐप थे या ये गलतियाँ थी डिस्पाइट दीज थिंग्स इनको लोगों ने बहुत पसंद किया आपने अभी बताया अमेरिका का पूरा इंसिडेंट ऐसी फिल्म लिखते वक्त उसका स्क्रीन प्ले कैरेक्टराइजेशन और खास तौर से जो क्लाइमैक्स होता है जब लोग जाएं खास तौर से यंगस्टर्स इस मूवी को देखकर घर तो क्या मैसेज लेके जाएंगे क्योंकि नेगेटिविटी बहुत इंस्पायर करती है यूथ में खास तौर से राइटिंग में इस बात का किस तरह से ख्याल रखा आपने
अभिजात यू वांट टू आंसर दैट
राइटर नहीं मैं इसका पहले संक्षिप्त रूप में बता दूं कि जो भी कहानी ये लिखते हैं उसका सबसे पर्पस पूरी कहानी पढ़ के सिर्फ एक सवाल मैं पूछता हूं कि ये कहानी क्या कह रही है क्योंकि हमने बहुत कम फिल्में बनाई हैं लेकिन हर फिल्म में हमने कुछ ऐसा कहा है जो हम मैं आपने उर्दू बोला मैं आपको बंगाली सुनाता हूं वो कहता है चित्तो जिथो भय शून्य उच्चो तिथो क्षीर ये रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर ने कहा है थोड़ी उल्टी पुल्टी बंगाली है लेकिन उसका मत है जब चित्त में भय नहीं होता है तब उसका जो शीर है माथा ऊंचा रहता है हमारे पे भय नहीं हम आपको पूछते हैं सीधी बात कर रहे हैं हम लोग आप हंसते हैं कौन बोलेगा कौन हीरो बताएगा आपको अपनी लाइफ के बारे में बताइए हमको पता है आपको पता है इसने बताया तो हम आपको क्लियरली ये बात बोलते हैं कि सबसे जरूरी कहानी में क्या है कि कहानी कहती क्या है हमारे भय नहीं है हमारे मन में कि हमारी चलेगी फिल्म नहीं चलेगी हमारा चित्त जो है बिल्कुल सीधा खड़ा है क्योंकि हम बहुत अच्छी बात कहेंगे फिल्म में पर फिल्म में जो हम कहने जा रहे हैं आप मेहरबानी करके फिल्म देख के देखिए कि हम क्या कह रहे हैं
हाय दिस इज केतन हाय
रणवीर राजकुमार जी सर नवभारत टाइम से
परेश रावल जी के बारे में कुछ बताना चाहेंगे सर
एक मिनट वन बाय वन लेट्स ओके ओके
रणवीर रेखा खान नवभारत टाइम से आप सबको मेरा नमस्ते और बहुत बहुत बधाई बहुत ही कमाल का टीज़र है और फिल्म भी मतलब ये बता रही है कि फिल्म भी बहुत इंशाल्लाह अच्छी होगी रणबीर मैं आपसे ये सवाल करना चाहती हूँ एक बायोपिक वो भी एक ज़िंदा इंसान की एक एक्टर की बहुत ही चैलेंजिंग होता है कभी आप पर अगर किसी तरह की बायोपिक बनने की बात हो तो आप उसके लिए कभी क्योंकि आपकी ज़िंदगी में भी बहुत कुछ हर इंसान की ज़िंदगी में बहुत कुछ होता है तो आप कभी अपनी जिंदगी पर बायोपिक बनाने के लिए राजी होंगे कंफर्टेबल होंगे
मैं राजी हूँ बट मुझे नहीं लगता कि मेरी जिंदगी इंस्पायरिंग है मैं एक्चुअली बहुत बोरिंग इंसान हूँ, मैं काम करता हूँ और घर पे बैठता हूँ. तो बहुत ही एक एग्जिस्टेंशियल काइंड ऑफ पिक्चर होगी, यू नो, जैसे कोई बिग बॉस कैमरा किसी ने लगा दिया है और ये काम पे जाता है, घर आता है, सो जाता है. तो या अगर किसी कोई बनाना चाहता है, ठीक है, बनाए, आई वोंट माइंड, बट आई डोंट थिंक वो चलेगी या कोई उसमें कोई मैसेज होगा.
हेलो सर, मैं ये जानना चाहूँगा, परेश रावल जी इस फिल्म में इम्पोर्टेंट रोल कर रहे हैं, तो सर उनके बारे में कुछ बताएंगे, क्या उनका रोल है? परेश रावल जी,
हाँ, परेश जी दत्त साहब का रोल कर रहे हैं, सुनील दत्त जी का. और अब आप देखिए, मैं अगला टीजर, जो अगला ट्रेलर आएगा, आप उसमें आप पूरी कास्ट को देखेंगे. परेश जी ने सुनील दत्त साहब का रोल किया है, विकी कौशल हैं जिन्होंने इनके दोस्त का रोल किया है, मनीषा जी हैं, मनीषा कोराला, जिन्होंने नरगिस जी का रोल किया है, दिया इज मान्यता, एंड देयर्स सोनम, देयर्स अनुष्का. आई थिंक मैंने लाइफ में पहली बार इतनी हीरोइंस के साथ काम किया है.
संजय दत्त पे फिल्म बना रहा था ना.
राजू सर, यो
आप उनका रोल देखिए अभी, मैं कंट्री लीड का, बीज ना, फैंटास्टिक जॉब.
राजू सर, हाउ मच फिक्शन हैज बीन एडेड टू द मूवी? How much of fiction element have you added to the movie?
No, I don't think we've added fiction. But we can say sometimes you do need to dramatize something. Or if you think it's a funny scene, you need to make it a little more funny. Because hum to situation sunte hain, humko really pata nahi unke beech mein dialogue kya hua tha. To koshish puri film mein yehi kahi gayi ki actually fact pe banai jaye. We would have dramatized or made it funny or made it more emotional. Those kind of efforts are there which happen in every biopic.
But in this film also toned down. Many things were dramatized, many things were toned down. This was a tough one.
For instance, the Obama story was incomplete. Because after I checked the story and I went to Sanju and I showed him the paper, and I said that, you know, I'm blown away. So this must be the biggest icon that you must have ever interacted with. So he thought about it and said, no, I think that would be Nelson Mandela. So who is going to believe all this? So our film had to have its own kind of realism, and we had to collapse certain characters into one, etc., etc. So it's dramatization at that level.
See, because you also have to compress a, it's a, like a 55 year journey. You can't say it in 2 hours, 30 minutes. So काफी कुछ compress हो जाता, काफी चीजें छोड़नी पड़ती हैं, और कई चीजें collapse करनी पड़ती हैं उस ढंग से.
And also because we didn't want any controversial stuff in the film. So what we have done is presented, jaisa main keh raha hu ke, what are we saying in the film? Pehle wo zaruri hai. Once that message is clear, then the whole story revolves around that message. That's what we want to do.
Hello, everyone. Ranbir.
Bhushan ji, aap jawab dijiye. Aaiye yaar, tu mere ko
la de. Hello, sir. Aage jawab de unko. Over here.
Bhushan ko puchho na, iska sab pata hai gaano ke baare mein. Aaja Bhushan, meri kursi se baith ke jawab de de. Aa yaar, tenu sawal puch rahe. पूछ ले भैया उसको, इधर ही है वो, आ बैठ, जवाब दे, कैसे गाने इसने सारे
दे,
बता दे कैसे.
सिर चला भैया, ढूंढ के
दस दे, दे दस दे ना गाने.
बहुत बहुत बढ़िया गाने हैं, बहुत अच्छे गाने, पुराने गाने नहीं है. नहीं नहीं नहीं, ऐसे नहीं है, क्योंकि सब नए गाने हैं, क्योंकि जिस तरीके की फिल्म है उसमें आप पुराने गाने यूज नहीं कर सकते हैं, क्योंकि दैट इज बीन शॉट ऑन मीन संजय दत्त.
So you just mentioned that, you know, you have to tone down certain things and certain. So you just mentioned that, yes, you know, you had to tone down certain things. Was it the bad phase of his life that you have debated?
Will you please see the film? I will send you a free ticket. Because if I tell you everything, then why am I? This is a teaser. Then the trailer will come in which will reveal more. Then the movie will come in which will reveal everything. So please see it.
Hello, sir, everyone.
Ohne das the story, the picture kaun dekhega?
Hello. On your left, over here. Yeah. Hi. My name is Kajal. I'm from India today. And I would like to ask a question to all of you. Recently, Saroj Khan has made a statement defending the casting couch in the Bollywood industry. So what are your thoughts, all of you, if you could
answer?
You
know, my wife worked for India Today. That's an amazing question coming from India Today. what do you think our view should be?
My comment on this, I've never faced it. So if it's there, it's the worst kind. You cannot take
राजू जी और रणवीर दोनों से ये सवाल था, जब संजय दत्त अभी जो क्लिपिंग आपने दिखाई उसमें कहा कि मुन्ना भाई मुझे लेकर बनाना, मतलब संजय दत्त इतना डर गए हैं आपके परफॉर्मेंस को देखकर रणवीर कि वो सोचते हैं मुन्ना भाई कहीं आपके साथ ना बना ले, तब आपको कैसा लगता है जब ये कमेंट आता है? ये खुशी की बात भी होती है और क्या एम्बैरेसमेंट भी होता है? और राजू जी आप क्या उनको आश्वस्त करते हैं कि नहीं नहीं मैं आप ही के साथ बनाऊंगा?
मुझे 100% पता है कि ये जोक था, ये कुछ कॉम्प्लीमेंट था नहीं। मुन्ना भाई इज संजय दत्त, देयर कैन ओनली बी वन संजय दत्त। आई एम ट्राइंग टू पोर्ट्रे अ कैरेक्टर विच इज संजय दत्त। Nobody will ever try to portray a character which is me. That's the difference. So Munna Bhai will always be Sanjay Dutt. Nobody else.
तू ऐसा करना कुछ जिस पे तेरे पे पिक्चर बने।
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
Randy, all right. Meetings did we'll you take have this with Sanjay? I mean, how was it easy?
हाँ जी.
How many meetings?
I can't hear you, ma'am.
How many meetings did you have with Sanjay to?
How many meetings?
And was it easy?
Of course, it was very easy because he's a very giving person. I met him a lot, spent a lot of time with him. But then I understood, even Vidhu sir himself had told me that apart from knowing him as a human being, now everything is in the script. You know, that's the guy you want to portray. Sanjay Dutt, to relive when he was 18, to relive when he was 21, will probably be harder for him. So just to kind of understand his mind, his soul, him as a person, was the homework for me. And then I stuck to the script.
Okay, guys, we're going to sort of take a pause here. I think it's a time for a photo opportunity. So I'm sure you guys...
अरे यार तुम लोग का मन नहीं भरता है क्या?
सोलो सोलो में मिलेगा, रुको सोलो में मिलेगा मस्त।
क्या बोली जी?
मलता ही सवाल लेके आती है भाई। और ले पोल भरते रहे, चिप भरते रहे, खत्म होने तक लेते रहे।